The minstrel in the gallery looked down upon the smiling faces. He met the gazes, observed the spaces between the old men's cattle. He brewed a song of love and hatred, a bleak suggestion. And he waited. He polarized the pumpkin eaters, static humming panel beaters, freshly day glowed factory cheaters, salaried and collar scrubbing. He titillated men of action, belly warming and still rubbing on the parts they never mention. He pacified the nappy suffering, infants bleating one-line jokers, TV documentary makers, overfed and undertakers, Sunday paper, backgammon players, family scars and women haters. And he called the band down to the stage, and he looked at all the friends he made.
The minstrel in the gallery amazing one-line jokers, TV doc humans and makers, overfed and undertakers, Sunday paper, backgammon players, family scorn and women haters, and then they call the band down to the stage. Anything.